Aditi, can you give a perspective on the same? I mean, you're working with him and Mr. Bachchan. Do you employ some other method because now the actors are A-listers or, you know, legends in their own ways?
No, or that is
an actor is an actor is an actor.
I hope that I will never think that way, because that is the same as thinking that I should treat somebody, the Bhuttawala, differently from how I treat, I don't know, my friend who comes to my house. I think when you have a person in front of you who is a committed person, who is an amazing actor, they could be A-listers, they could be, I don't understand this A and A minus and A plus and B plus anyway. So, ek to it doesn't palle, mere palle hi nahi padta. So, that anyway I don't believe in, but I feel that what is important is the person who's standing in front of you and how much you respect that person. Nothing else matters, and that person could be anybody. But yes, I will not take away from the fact that for me to be in a film with Mr. Bachchan and Farhan Akhtar was an absolutely amazing experience, and I really felt very privileged to be a part of it. But I hope that I will always be the kind of person who will put 100% or 200% my entire life and my entire love into whatever it is that I do, whether it's go and make tea or sing a song or do a film or just stand in front of the camera and dance or whatever. And I would always want to be that person. This experience just made it all the more special, but yeah.
You know, after portraying so many characters, Farhan, in so many different ways in different films, is there a method now when it comes to choosing a project?
I think if at all there is any method, it's just trusting your instinct. I think that's the only thing that you have that you can rely on. You know, and if you feel that I really won't, I won't feel good about myself if I don't do this, you know, I think that's what you look for.
Yeah.
Because something has to really, it has to reach out inside of you. You know, there's one thing which is like a project, you know, like that you can say like, okay, there's so many interesting people getting involved and it looks like it could be fun. You know, that's one kind of thing of that somehow can maybe register a bell, like, you know, kind of ring a bell. That might be a fun experience, so let's do it. But you, what you really, really want every time you read something or something is narrated to you, you know, is you want it to kind of like reach inside you, you know, like kind of just grab you by your inside and be like, man, you have to do this, you know, that feeling. So when that feeling happens, you know, it's an amazing thing because of what then you're willing to do for it, you know, and what you're willing to give for it. And everything, nothing is difficult, as challenging as it may seem. It's not difficult because it's coming from a place of just sheer love for wanting to be part of this thing, you know. So when that can happen, it doesn't happen all the time. You know, at times there are certain films that you like the script and you think that it'll be a good fun film to do, you know, all that does happen. But once in a while a film comes along which just really reaches inside of you and grabs you, and when that can happen, it just takes it to a whole other level.
Okay, my last question. The film looks intense, the drama looks intense. What the mood was like on the set, just the way we started this interview, you guys were giggling, and or is there a switch on switch off method as Aditi employees most of the time?
Employees, I don't employ any method, but I think that's what I end up doing.
Doing the switch on, switch off. I mean, to a certain extent, acting is that, no?
Yeah.
Because in all, I mean, if you ever have hung out on a film set, you know, if you're shooting like a 12-hour day, out of the 12 hours, roughly about 7.5 to 8 hours go in waiting. No, seriously, that's the truth. No? I don't think you probably collectively even shoot 4 hours if you really put all that time together.
Right.
You know, because that doesn't happen. So you actually shoot very little, but you end up waiting a lot, you know. So you have to somehow, I mean, of course, stay focused within the scene, but you can't just only be thinking about it, you'll go mental.
Yeah.
You know, so it's like kind of just hanging around in that vicinity emotionally somewhere, and you do other things. And yeah, of course, there were moments where we had some great laughs on set. I mean, her and me, then of course with Mr. Bachchan and all of us as well. And yeah, so it's been very memorable as a making of. You know, and Bijoy has his own thing going on. He has his own sense of humor and all that. So it was a very enjoyable process in making the film, for sure. But you're absolutely right. It is an intense movie. But at the end of the day, it is it's an emotional movie, I'd say, more than intense. I mean, there are angry characters and there's intense characters, but it's all really coming from a very, very emotional place. And you feel that from the word go because of the way it's written and the way it's set up. You know, you're immediately hooked, just like from your heart. It like kind of catches you because you want to know now what these characters are going to do. And that's what's amazing.
Is that what the movie promises? to give?
Oh, absolutely, absolutely. It's going to really, I mean, I feel it's, you know, we grew up in a time which was like, there was the wholesome movie, you know, which had everything in it. Like if you look at Mr. Bachchan's earlier work only, you know, it has everything. It's got like, it's got love in it, it's got action in it, it's got drama in it.
Aditi would like to add, it has dance in it.
It has dance in it, it's got music, you know, it's got like a gamut of emotions, you know, and things. And this film has all of that. So when you hear it, and now when you'll watch it, it takes you back to that place, that good old fashioned, nice, you know, that bharpoor storytelling, if you want to call it. That's what it is.
May both of you achieve what you want to achieve.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.